This video demonstrates how to obtain standing waves. A metal plate is provided, which can be fitted into the channel to act like a vertical seawall at the beach end of the flume. This plate will reflect the waves, causing a standing wave train to form. Similar to the previous procedures, set the motor speed to zero, then turn on the motor and slowly increase the frequency. Your standing waves should look similar to this.